Well, I'm here at, I've just seen Matt Hollywood and Fanning, and I nearly wet myself. It was so funny. It was just a wonderful, wonderful show with great comedy and magic tricks, and it was just, I haven't laughed so much for a long time.
We had one of the most unbelievable magic shows I've ever seen. I've been around the world and seen some of the greatest magicians in the world, and tonight's was probably the best performance I've ever seen in my life.
I'm laughing. I mean, we had people, I felt like standing up and doing this, standing ovation, because it was fantastic, and I swear I've never laughed so much in my life.
We had Matt Hollywood here tonight. He was fantastic. This guy is something else. If you want to see someone who's funny, he is funny.
It was just so funny. I had to go to the bathroom because I laughed until I cried. It was just wonderful.
Just had a fantastic show by Matt Hollywood, and he kept it clean. It was just so refreshing to see a show that you could actually laugh so much and not have to worry about dirty jokes.
That was actually one of the funniest
best magic show. These guys were the funniest. I have never seen a show that funny, and I've just got back from Vegas. They were so fabulous. My jaws are actually aching.
Comedy, magic, you name it, it's there. But everyone laughed, everyone just let all their cares disappear, that's for sure. It was a wonderful night. He's a top 10 entertainer, there's no doubt about it. Matt Hollywood and the gang.
It's a 10 out of 10, seriously. It is brilliant. You've got to go and see this guy.